A woman was seriously injured in a single vehicle crash in Dunklin County. A helicopter flew a 32-year-old woman to a Memphis hospital Tuesday following a rollover crash. Police reported the crash around 8 last night at the intersection of Highway 25 and Highway 62. Brittany Bearden was heading south when her Chevrolet Impala ran off the right side of the roadway and overturned. The crash report says she was not wearing a seatbelt.